let's shut it down. Heads up, there might be remnant in that site.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Thank you.
Researching the nav point, the Ket extracted from the Remnant Core's Pathfinder.
Keep an eye out for nearby Ket. Nice work. Looks like it isn't filled in yet.
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Glyphs aren't filled in. Should we look for more?
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. Okay, let's find these glyphs. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
The Ket extracted from the remnant caused Pathfinder.
Keep an eye out for nearby Ket.
Oh!
Okay, let's find these glyphs. What is this?
Accessing. Pathfinder, this console holds detailed records of the native wildlife on Eos. This is vital information.
Can Prodromos use it?
It would provide a significant benefit to Initiative colonists.
Good. Let's give our people a welcome gift. Should be enough glyphs.
Interface successful, Pathfinder. Approaching the nav point, the cat extracted from the remnant cores, Pathfinder.
Keep an eye out for nearby cat.
Approaching the nav point, the cat extracted from the remnant cores, Pathfinder.
Keep an eye out for nearby cat.
Approaching the nav point, the cat extracted from the remnant cores, Pathfinder.
Keep an eye out for nearby cat.
Probably cat crawling all over that tech.
Man!
like Ket Tech.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Got them all.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
This isn't how we thought it was gonna go. But one good thing, I get to see a new galaxy. How many people can say that?
That's the spirit. Pathfinder.
Supplies lost to outlaws. Minor recovery, but a bad scene all around. We'll have to be careful.
Recommendations noted, Pathfinder.
You took care of Hanley's little problem. Nothing little about it, I suppose. Not sure what I think about this Advent place, but it's a big planet.
What's behind naming the outpost Prodromos?
It means Forerunner. Languages bore the shit out of me, but we voted fair. That ownership is key to the initiative. That's how you convince a bunch of civilians to jump galaxies. As long as we meet our obligations to the Nexus, what we build and how we organize, we get to figure it out.
Tell me about yourself.
August Bradley, retired from the Alliance. I keep the discipline, but not so much the doctrine. I joined the Initiative because it's a frontier. Not a lot of those left. Not that you can reach on my pension anyway.
Any family?
A niece on Earth. We didn't talk after my sister passed.
I've had similar happen to my family.
Yes, well, we stay out of people's grief.
My father, your sister, sounds like we've both lost a lot.
We stay out of people's grief, Pathfinder.
What is that, stay out of people's grief? You've said it before.
Shit, that's right. You didn't have the Block Leader death talk. The thing is, you and your father, not unique. Just recent. Every Initiative species, except maybe Asari and Krogan, went into cryo with friends and family and woke up knowing they were all dead. Everything we build begins with that. The unset start to the Initiative. So yeah, we stay out of people's grief.
How do you keep it from just spilling out?
I let it. And my people stay out of it when I do. And I stay out of theirs. What's that old saying? Children with dead parents think everything is possible and nothing is safe? That seems like it fits anyone in the Initiative. Or maybe everyone.
What can you say about the Prodromos Block?
Exacting bunch, as the science types always are. We'll eventually allow the staking of claims for groups with enough startup resources. Not quite Gold Rush, not quite land grants. Although Advent may have upended that. We'll see.
Any insights about the people running the show from the Nexus?
I only work with Addison. She's by the book. And with all the shit that happened, that's to her credit.
And the others?
I only work with Addison.
Anything you'd say if you weren't in their direct employ?
If I wasn't in their direct employ, I'd give that rat's nest a wide berth. Outposts deal with Addison. She deals with the others. And I don't envy her.
Just looking for a status report. Informal, of course.
It's good to know the rumbling has stopped. Not exactly comforting knowing what caused it. And hopefully Advent acts like neighbors, not competition.
We'll talk another time.
Oh, and Pathfinder. What I said about grief? every pirate we brought to this cluster woke up with the same reality you did. Maybe think about that when shooting doesn't have to start.
What do I even do?
Took a peek at the plans for the Podromos Research Labs. Shiny.
Thank you.